You can hear my voice. That's good to know. Okay. Okay. Can you do me a favor, babe? Just double check everything. Make sure the sounds are balanced. It should be fine. Sure. Just do a little bit of last minute promo. Sure. Did I? Well, that's somehow not surprising. Basically, I have a the rule in place for it. So, good morning, everyone. Thank you so much for joining me. I'm just getting started a little bit earlier this morning, and got a little bit of classical music going in the background for now. I might change that. Who the frig knows?
Oh, yeah.
Better, huh? Is it better, huh? Do do do. I keep talking. I know. Let's keep talking. Good morning, Cher. Thank you so much for the host. Just kind of dealing with the audio. How does it sound to you? Found some music this time. It's not just list. I just messed with the microphone. Good morning, Cher. We've got our coffee and just about done setting up the studs for this morning. We are going to be working on the choose again, and then we have two other colors that I've already pre-selected, I guess you can say. Decided that I wanted to do a little bit more work on it in the morning. Morning, Cher. Excuse my reach while we do this. Wrong one. Okay. What the frick? I don't even know. Anyway. Still waking up this morning, can you tell? There we go. I got that one to work. Yeah, I've noticed that. Thanks. That's why I said, what the heck? All right, there we go. I've decided I was doing a little bit of work last night on the twos, so I don't know how many I have left. To be honest, they're kind of sporadic throughout the work, so it's a jerk. You know, I think I might fall asleep. Let's try.
We believe in lies so we can relax.
Skip this one. I like the other one better. I'm very picky in my music choices too, you know that, sure. And MTI too. I did turn the string on that spot off. I don't know what it is she is today. Okay, so here we go. Sorry, I'm just doing quick testing, making sure everything sounds good, looks good. If you're wondering, the painting for me is upside down, so you can see it right side up. And also, a lot of the twos I'm working on are very, very close to the top. So, anyway, how How is everyone this morning? I know, y'all know I'm still kind of waking up a bit. Do need to have a sip of my coffee, though. So forgive that and sit like a microphone here. Ooh, that does look so good.